7 millionth day, man rested and did lean heavily upon his god and saw that it was good. And man formed Aqualung of the dust of the ground, and a host of others likened unto his kind. And these lesser men, man did cast into the void, and some were burned, and some were put apart from their kind. And man became the god that he had created, and with his miracles did rule over all the earth. But as all these things did come to pass, the spirit that did cause man to create his god lived on within all men, even within Aqualung. And man saw it not. But for Christ's sake, he'd better start looking.
We'll be right back. Aqualung of the first Aqualung. Thank you.
Could you put a little of my bass in my monitor, John? Thanks.
This is Cheap Day Return.
Fine.
That's what they all say.
Oops. I do that. I'll tell you where the microphone is. Don't do it again.
That's your signal to fasten your safety.
This thing on? All right.
You bet.
Said to me, if
Willard with Mother Goose. Thank you, Joel. Spicy enough, smartly written. We'd like to continue with Joe as the lead vocalist. He's not from Scotland. He's from the third world, Yorkshire. That's one laugh. Not too bad. It's two laughs, get better. Do I hear three, make it four, we got soul in the lead, in the middle for four laughs. This is Wondering Aloud. Wondering Aloud.
Tell me that we've come too far from running out.
Up to you.
You.
Up to
you. You.
I know Michael for like 30 years.
Oh, yeah. Aqualung, fairly close to the end.
Side two for all those of you who remember vinyl.
Yeah.
Vinyl. Is that the stuff they used to make from the stuff they scraped off the shorebirds?
No, I was just stuff that out of your underwear, Michael.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You don't know how close to the truth that is.
That close, I don't mind.
Perhaps he's been peeked in. This is called My God. Which is, when you listen to it, a critique rather than an absolute rejection of the Church of England.
There's some drive
save. Save it.
Zappa shroud of Zappa.
I'm prepared to end the argument.
Yeah! And now to wind up Aqualung.
Yeah!
Wind up. Oh, I'm sorry.
We're just so excited here.
I looked at the right-hand side of the page instead of the left-hand.
Did you scratch your vinyl record and then get the last two songs or something?
I'm not telling anybody who I scratched my vinyl record with. You big galoot. Roof shot! Roof shot, Steve. Come on, where are you? Roof shot.
Roof shot.
Where's the club gate king when you need him? Now, we usually have on each evening a count, the number of strings on stage. Certain thing.
Yeah.
And so now is your golden opportunity to notice the number of strings on the stage and begin to count should you decide to participate. This piece is called Slipstream. Slipstream.
The password is
72. I got 72.
That's probably pretty close.
It's really hard to tune an acoustic guitar when I'm missing.
What?
You want us to be quiet?
Well, the love separation unfolds in blue, and the patterns of wealth push you along on the bowing of the skills of non-selves. And you press on God's winter, your last diamond, as he hands you the bill. And he's in the slipstream. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Are these chairs taken?
Yeah, that one.
Ancient Chinese ritual to name. Well, the wind up is here. Now the pitch.
When I was young and they packed me off to school, and they taught me how not to play the game. Well, I didn't mind if they groomed me for success, or if they said that I was just a fool. So I left there in the morning with their dog tucked underneath my arm, the half-assed smiles and the vocals. And I asked this girl a question in my way of a reply. He said, I'm not the kind you have to wonder. Thank you. nothing all wrong is not the kind you have to wind up on Sunday.